Imagination is more important than knowledge.
Imagine you are standing in a wide open field of grass and you wonder how much grass can you see.
But I don't want to do it in this way. I like to do that with the question, why can't we make life in a laboratory?
I feel suffocated. I'm on my knees.
This is my latest work. And it's maybe hard to see, but it's one pixel.
A lot of inspiration from speakers and new innovations taking place.
Especially as a host, it's crazy to wander around in this candy store of trend talks, performances and stuff like that.
I'm having the time of my life.
I'm inspired by the last speakers.
So far I've enjoyed the talk about augmented reality the most.
I think it's phenomenal. Yeah, really, a real TED vibe is here at TEDx Brainport.
I think everybody contributed in a great way and is really helping to setting Eindhoven and Brainport on the map globally.
It's an excellent event and I hope it will be repeated in the next years to come.
The best thing I've ever seen in my life. Wonderful day.